to be a Premier League player, it's really challenging. You have to compete, you have to work hard, you have to make sacrifice. You're going to go through a difficult period. It's about how you will manage those difficult periods. You will find players who don't have the strength to fight. They will not going to make it, and you will find the one who will have the drive to fight back. The mental strength to succeed, for me, the most important tools that a player needs.